I think I found the further you get away from war, the more it starts to sink in. There's one guy in particular that I think about that I killed. He was the second guy I killed in this house. I entered the house, killed the guy in the front. I went into a bedroom. I did a one-man entry because I'm an idiot. And there was a guy that was in bed with his wife, and I gave him the courtesy of, calm down, you know, you're waking up, just, you know, obviously a guy with a green face is in your room and it's scary. Calm down. And there's a fucking AK-47 next to him. I'm like, come on, don't do that. And he went for it. I blasted him, killed him. And then his wife sees it. So I just shot this guy next to his wife. And you start to wonder, like, now the only reason I shot that guy is because I am in his house and we were born on two separate parts of the planet.
Yeah.
And I don't know him. And then, I mean, the further you get away from it, it's like, what if we had met somewhere else, like in a coffee shop in France? Would we have shared a joke? Was he funny?